So could you give us some assessment of why BP and other companies go to such extraordinary measures to drill in these areas? What is it you think you found or are hoping to find beneath the Gulf of Mexico? I was told that it was on the order of magnitude of 500 million barrels.